35 right there, Tui Alamaka, is the third string tackle. And now on 35, time for Smith. Incomplete. Intended for Keelan Stokes. And it was broken up by Harvell-Peel. And it's fourth down.
Okay. Great coverage across the board. Nice job by Harvell-Peel. Again, you saw there, Dak Smith in the pocket. He's going to wait for it. He's going to find the receiver that gets open. And sometimes that may lead to a little bit of a mess if there's not a lot of great protection up front by the offensive line.
Bring in the pressure, and Smith is going to be sacked and thrown down at the 20-yard line. Kolby Harvell-Peel, and Smith doesn't even give him a chance to put it up in the air.
Yeah, I don't even think he felt this. This is a great call. Again, he flip-flopped the formation, and right here, he's just going to come through, and watch that. Smith really just doesn't have any idea he's coming at all to the very last second. Monster play by Harvell-Peel.
And AB, it looked like they got the pick that they wanted. They had a wide receiver open, but by that time it was too late. There was a defender right in his face.
And Ellinger looking across the middle. It's like an interception. Harvell-Peel. And that's the first interception of Sam Ellinger in 161 attempts.
Wow. The interception is made by Harvell-Peel, the safety, but Redarius Williams, the corner, makes the play, anticipating a crossing route. Watch him undercut it and get a hand on the football right there. Almost comes up with pick, but knocks it up into the air, into the waiting arms of Harvell-Peel. There's a good look at it right there at the top. Knows it's third down and eight, expecting it, cuts underneath. That's textbook. That's 30 starts and expecting and anticipating a crossing route on third and eight. Great play.
Putt. Boots to the high with backspin, and Smith will come up. Bobbles, and it's a muff and a slam at the 15. Is this a freshman mistake? It will set up Oklahoma State. We'll see who's got the football.
It's like, wow.
The Cowboys have it. To the muff with 45 seconds by the freshman. Gives the Bucks a serious chance to cut into this lead.
Well, it looked like Harvell-Peel was down there. I mean, you can see they're in perfect position. There's 31. Yeah, I think it is. I think the safety, the star safety, it's exactly who got his hands on the ball.
Purdy to the end zone, and that's going to be knocked away. Harvell-Peel's right there with Kohler. Fans wanted the flag. Don't see it. Third and long.
Fans wanted the flag. But to be honest with you, Harvell-Peel just did a great job of aggressively covering the tight end and Kohler. They're both going back and forth. They're both pushing. They're both being physical. That's just good football play right there.
Purdy's hit on seven straight passes. This is second down and 10. We'll throw over the middle, and that's incomplete. Dangerous pass. Milton took a shot. It'll be third down. Kolby Harvell-Peel in the vicinity. There's a lot of white around that area.
Yeah, Harvell-Peel's been great.
C-Network 7-0.
They take a shot downfield. It's intercepted at the 8-yard line by Harvell-Peel.
Jalen Rager is back in the ballgame at wide receiver for TCU.
Covered with all kinds of time and miscommunication. This could be picked off, and it is. In center field, Harvell-Peel with another big play. Now it's knocked loose, but he got it back. And the Cowboys take the ball back.
Well, this is miscommunication between the cornerback, and the wide receiver. And Gary Patterson not happy with his offensive coordinator, Sonny Cumbie.
The ruling on the field,
and he's letting him hear about it.
Interception by the defense, followed by a fumble and a recovery by the defense. First down, Oklahoma State.
He was lucky to not connect Carter Stanley.
Mark Bongo, one of the best players on this defense.
Stanley picked off at the 48-yard line. The second interception of the game for this Oklahoma State defense. Coming up big, Kolby Harvell-Peel, as he has all season long.